So what up, my Dana? So, since I'm sick and tired of this quarantine thing, so I'm out here. So I'm here to take a walk. But to go see the view, you know, Calgary downtown view.
There's a lot of snow. Probably go for a walk. I might go down there later. I will see, you know, but I'll get too lazy. Yeah. It's not bad. Nobody's out here. Got all this view to myself. See, it's gotten a little cold, so, you know, I think everybody's staying inside. Most of y'all probably stay at that, you know?
Man, look at the view though, that's killer, you know? We got seats, you know? Don't try to avoid it because, you know, the virus could be there. I'm out here with my boy right here, man.
What's going on, your mama? What are you doing?
Supposed to be spray, but you know, I don't know what the heck it is, but
it's pretty cool.
Literally empty, man. But I think this is a good weather for jogging. You know. Ooh. So that's it, guys. That's it for this side. Later, I might go onto the other side, which has a different angle, so see a different side of the city. So just go to the other side of the
city, or
the side of view.
Man,
this is probably really good location becoming that, you know.
What the hell, man?
This is like cold, bro.
So
down there, that's like the whole park where you guys can do so much,
you know.
Says it's quarantine time, so barely see anybody out here. But still see people, you know, out here jogging, you know. So it's a good thing. And then
at the back, this is what you get to see, man. Those beautiful houses, bro. Man's people are rich.
So yeah, that's it, guys.
You know, I'm just taking you guys out here with me, see what I'm seeing, you know. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it.